What's taking so long?
I'm in the serial business. I'll be down in a minute.
Alright, man. Hurry up. We're wasting daylight, alright?
Alright,
man.
I'll be on the side.
Alright, man. What is this guy doing?
Alright, so we just got out of the gas station, got some snacks. Now we're on our way to pick up Mikey's bitch ass.
Stop it, bro. I think we're almost here, bro.
Yep.
Alright.
Here we are at Caillou's house.
Well, let's see if we can see him on the porch. I don't think he's outside, bro. Alright, we're going to have to get him.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, fuck, dude. I didn't know he had a fucking Sasquatch. Ow, fuck. Watch this.
You just won $1 million. What are you gonna do with it?
Fuck off, dude. Oh,
okay. Where, do you have your stuff?
Yeah. We go now?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, bye, Mom. I'll see you in a few days.
Bye, Caillou's, Mom.
Okay, don't say that.
Poo poo pee pee.
Oh, yes.
Alright, so I know you guys are gonna hate me for this, but I invited Jonathan to come with us.
The fuck, man? I thought it was just gonna be us.
Yeah, I know, but he heard about it and he really wanted to go.
Alright. I mean, as long as he's not a dickhead.
I'll let it slide this time, man.
I mean, he's cooled down a lot. He's calmed down a whole lot. He's not, like, all over the walls and stuff like he was.
Alright, man.
I promise. I wouldn't lie to you guys.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright guys, so we're here. He's inside, so let's go meet him.
Alright, let's go get him. Right.
Ah, there's the little bitch.
Alright, are you still recording?
Yeah.
Sir?
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 What even is it? It's a massage stick.
Oh, my ass.
Everyone flex one of these 30s, bro. Come on, I need.
Dude, I fucking sweat.
Oh, let's go. Size.
This game's a club.
Fuck, are we be careful, bro?
One blank. I can't let this shit in my car.
Alright,
dude.
Whoa.
Ah, shit. Hey, Mikey, come here. You wanna get this where you have sex in it?
Butt sex?
Alright, guys, me and Cole forgot something, so we'll be back. Try not to fuck while we're gone.
Like, dude, I love Kono, but he's like her brother, but fucking, I don't know, dude. Jonathan's kind of a fucking dick.
Well, he'd say he's chilled out since then, so maybe.
Yeah, but what if he starts bringing into other stuff, like the movies and shit with him, dude?
Just gonna have to trust him, man.
I guess.
What's up, bitches? You're back.
Howdy, fuckers!
Alright, you guys ready for this camping trip?
Yeah, I can't wait to sleep on sticks and get bit by mosquitoes.
Dude, quit acting like a little bitch. It's gonna be fun, alright?
One, not a bitch. Two,
Fuck you!
Fucking
hate y'all. Oh, we love you too.
I strongly dislike you people.
Are you guys looking for me going
out of school? Oh, no, I need to hear
Jonathan, we're here.
Hey, Jonathan.
We're here.
Are we fucking here yet?
No, we still got an hour.
Fuck you. Wake the fuck up, bro.
Right
here. You excited, man? Yeah, better stop fucking playing.
Look, we're stationed. Let's just fucking go.
Yeah, let's fucking station.
You ready for this?
Hell yeah, man. Let's get it.
This was yours.
Thanks.
This was yours.
Thank you.
This was mine. This was also mine.
I think we got everything.
Yeah, that's Mikey's.
Oh, yeah.
I can't get this on. What's up, dude?
I wanna die, dude.
What's up, man?
Alright, well, I'll let you two talk. I'm gonna go talk to Jonathan, see if he has everything.
Alright.
I don't like that he brought Jonathan, dude.
Why, what's up?
I don't know, dude. I just wouldn't mind if that fucker disappeared. Like, honestly. Damn, I ain't trying to say that, cuz I'm just saying.
It's kinda dark, man.
I mean, just look at his fat ass, though. Look at his fat ass.
I mean. Oh, shit.
Shit! Oh, fuck. Ow.
Why the fuck did we bring this pizza? We're camping.
Because we need food.
Well, why don't you carry it?
I'm carrying the camera. I can't do that.
I just keep getting to the coast at this time. Alright, well, that's you, bitch. Why don't you carry the pizza?
Alright, I'm dead.
What? I guess we're eating ass tonight, boys.
Then why the fuck did we get the pizza? I don't know. Jay's the one that set this up. Don't ask me.
Come on, guys. Not that much farther.
What a fucking idiot.
Don't worry. We still appreciate you, Jay.
Thanks, man.
If someone does.
Just kidding.
Jay, how far is it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, man, it's good eating.
Is that it right there?
Bitch.
Yeah. Better day on top side.
You guys ready for the best weekend of your lives, gentlemen?
Fuck yeah, dude.
Yes.
Hang on, the chicken fell out. Into the bag.
Yes,
there's just fucking chicken and toes at the bottom of your bag. Bro, I swear to God, look at this shit. There's nothing but chicken and toast at the bottom of this fucked hard bag. Grab the Zach sauce. I'm serious. I'm gonna whip out the cork. Oh shit. You idiot, you put it in fucking upside down.
Look, we're in the middle of the woods, I don't think that's a good idea.
Who the fuck threw that?
He's fucking hitting you in the face or some shit.
Fuck it, this is a big ass piece.
Yeah, to zip it up, fuck hard.
Like the Zach sauce, don't you worry. We had to sit down and eat to get refurbished. Fuck!
Pre-refurbished.
On what?
In the Zach in the place. Yeah, they got hot wings too, but I don't know about that.
exact saw should have killed him.
God damn, dude.
Why do you have such a fucking gay ass sleeping bag?
This was the only thing I could find, dude. Leave me the fuck alone.
I don't know, it's just a bitch, bro.
The kids out.
Dude, what in the
fuck? Do that again.
Do what again?
The fucking jump shit, dude. You fucking. You idiot.
Another.
Alright, boys. Time to say goodnight.
Night, bitch.
Eat ass, smoke grass.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright, we'll continue this shit tomorrow. Night.
Can you guys go to sleep, please?
Jonathan! Dude, where the hell do you think you could be at? Jonathan! What are you doing? Start yelling.
Jonathan! Jonathan!
Cool. I'm sure he's fine. I'm pretty sure he went through the car, man, or something like that.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, Mikey.
Go check the car real quick. We'll stay here and see if he shows up or something.
Okay.
Alright, man. That cool?
Yeah.
Alright.
He's not in the car, dude.
Dude, where the hell could he be?
Jonathan!
Alright, man, I'm sure he'll be okay.
Yeah. He won't. Look, I'm gonna start packing her stuff up and get it back to the car.
Alright, man, just be careful.
Is Cole okay?
Yeah, man, he's over there.
Yeah, I'm fine, dude, but if we find him, I'm not bringing him to anything else, because this is fucking ridiculous, dude.
Alright.
It'll be alright, man. We'll find him.
Yeah, I hope so.
Alright, lads. There's a journey afoot. Go find this fucking.
Great.
I'm really worried about Cole, man.
Why is that?
He's just exactly different. He's always happy and kind of carefree, but.
What do we do?
He kills another person. If he runs, we run too.
Look, if you guys are gonna stay all the way back there and give you some privacy to make out and stuff.
I don't think it'd be that bad if we lost him.
Dude, stop. It's alright, man. We just dropped something and we'll catch up.
Alright, then come on, we're wasting the daylight, though. Wait, do you guys hear that? Jonathan!
Cole, stop. We gotta stay together.
Dude, fuck. God.
Fucking stick.
Cole, where are you?
Cole, this isn't a fucking joke. Stop.
Why the fuck would this be a joke?
It's fucking Cole, dude, okay? That's why.
Yeah, and he's missing. We've been searching out here for over a fucking hour. If your dumbass wouldn't have fucking tripped, we'd have been searching for him. No,
excuse me, it's a fucking forest. There's goddamn twigs and shit everywhere.
Damn bastard.
Fuck.
Alright, man. We gotta stop this. Cole's missing. As soon as we find him, we get to the car and we leave, alright?
Fine. Sorry I called you a dumbass.
Yeah, it's fine. I love you, man.
You do?
Alright, let's find the camera.
Dude, it's been 3 fucking hours. I hope they're okay. Did you hear that shit, bro? I'm so tired, dude. I'm so sick of this shit. When I go home, dude.
I think that might be one of them.
Oh, holy fucking dad, dude. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if they just fucking ditched us somehow.
You might be right, man.
Okay. Are we even going the right way to the fucking car, dude? Do you even know anymore?
To be honest, man.
Fucking great. Let's go fucking camping. Just imagine that fucking time. Jonathan broke his goddamn leg when we were swimming, dude. Ooh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Okay, dude, remember the eating of my fucking coyote. Yo, I need to keep going. Ooh, bitch. Okay, I think we need to quick up the pace, bruh. Here, let me get a fucking hood. You carry this shit, I'm tired of carrying this.
I don't know what the fuck could that be.
Is that cold?
It might be now, but it's been fucking 3 hours. Fuck! Mikey! Mikey!
Cole! Mikey! Jonathan! Cole! Mikey!
Fuck, man. God damn it. What the fuck was it? Fuck. I hope they went this way. Fuck me. Alright. I gotta keep going. I think that's cold. What the fuck's all this shit doing? What the fuck? Fuck. Hello? Cole? Mikey?
Police lights. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Alright. So. I'm gonna go this way.
The other seven.
Alright, seven of that. Do you want to go further into the woods? Maybe that way?
Yeah, let's see if we can find something.
Alright. So do you know what exactly happened here?
Details are pretty scarce, but I think there was about four of them. Four teams. Come around the area. Went camping on some sort of trip.
The only guy that made it back was, what was his name? Jack? Jay?
Something like that, yeah.
Alright, bro.
Seems pretty old prison, right?
It's scary that we're the ones starting out, not we the ones that got this. Yeah. Whoa, did you hear that?
Oh, where do you think that came from?
I don't know, dude. That sounded real close by.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. Hold on. We need to go. What the fuck, dude? Just open field.
I think they went that far, huh?
I don't know, dude. Alright, dude. We can try and... Oh, fuck, dude. Yeah. The fuck, dude? I think that's what got... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck!